You know, Steve Reich is sometimes categorized as a minimalist composer. But I think there's much more to it. When he wrote this piece for me in 1985, I got the part and started practicing it in my living room in Winchester. Starts like this. Then later on it goes. Towards the bottom of the first page, there's. So I decided to call Steve and ask him, oh, is this piece really for me? And he said, don't worry, it's for you and 10 more clarinets. Ah, okay, who are the other clarinetists? Oh, it's all going to be you. So tonight you're going to hear New York Counterpoint played by 10 clarinets that I recorded and one live. It's a kind of tapestry, really, of clarinet. And the live clarinet weaves in that tapestry. I hope you enjoy it. Glenn, are you all set? Okay, so here is Steve Reich's New York Counterpoint. Thank you.
Thank you.